Hello dear children, how are you? Fine? Yes, very good. So, today our subject is English. And today we will learn capital letter W and capital letter X. Okay? So, let's start. This is capital letter W and this is small letter W. So, start. Identify this picture which start with letter W. W for well, W for watermelon, W for watch, W for wood, W for wall, W for well, W for wool and W for water can. Children, identify these pictures in your 2A book, page number 80. So, I will teach you how to trace and write capital letter W. W for watch. Children, I already taught you zigzag line. So, this way capital letter W is so easy for you. Okay, so let's start how to trace W. First, draw slanting line up to slant down, then down to go up slant, okay, then again go slant down, then again go slant up, okay, understood? Now I will teach you how to write capital letter W. These are three dots given in your English book, okay. So, first dot, second dot and third dot. You have to start with your first dot, on first dot, first line. Start, draw slant line. Go down to third line, then go up to second dot, go down to third line and go up to third dot. Okay, again I will teach you how to draw. Go slant, first start with your first dot, go slant down to third line, go up to first line on second dot, go down to third line and go up to third dot. Okay, it's very easy children. See, again, go down to third line, go up, go down and go up. Children, whenever you write capital letter W, you speak and write W for watch. Write W for watch. Speak and write W for watch. Understood? Okay. So children, you have to complete this space. Okay. Now, our next letter is capital letter X. This is capital letter X and this is small letter X. Okay. So, I will teach you these pictures which start with capital letter X. X for xylophone. Xylophone is a musical instrument. Okay. X for xylophone, X for Xmas tree and X for X-ray. Children, identify these pictures in your 2A book, page number 82. Now, I will teach you how to trace and write capital letter X. X for X-ray. And how to trace this letter? Look here. First, draw left slanting line. Then after, draw right slanting line. And you should be cross both of slanting line. Okay. You remember these things. Both slanting line cross in between. Okay. So, now I will teach you how to write capital letter X. These are two dots already given in your book. So, first start with first dot and draw left slanting line and go down to third line. Then start with second dot and draw right slanting line and go down to third line. Again, I will teach you First, start with first dot. Draw left slanting line and go down to third line. Then again, start with second dot and draw right slanting line. Go down to third line. And children, remember these things. Your both slanting line should be crossed in between. Okay, understood? Now I will explain again. Children, whenever you write capital letter X, you have to speak and write X for X-ray, like this. X for X-ray, X for X-ray. Okay, got it, children? So you complete this full page in your homework. Now children, I'm sure you understood how to write capital letter W and X. So today our homework is write capital letters W and X in page number 104 and 105 and match letter W and X with its pictures, page number 111 in your English book. Thank you.